The Dolly Blues are on Tameside for the final game on the road this season against Steve Cunningham's Ashton United. After Easter Monday's defeat at Bamber Bridge, out went Pavel Zuk and Owen Robinson, with Nick Evangelinos missing through illness. In came Caelan Gallagher-Allison, Christian Sloan and Matthew Tweedley. Former Dolly Blue Dale Whittam started against his former side.
Okay, right.